blow don't suck.
All right, well, let's see what you're wearing for the wedding. Oh, you're kidding!
Oh, as if.
Well, you could have been making some statement about the tyranny of wedlock.
You know more about that than me.
Oh. You'll meet your Mr. Wright?
I have. I did, and all they wanted to do was settle down and have babies. No thanks.
No, children can be such subversive little buggers. I mean, who would have thought that Donna, the icon of female independence, would have a daughter committing matrimony at 20?
White weddings are trendy.
I mean, kids these days. Do you remember those t-shirts we used to wear? Marriage is an institution.
For people who belong in an institution.
Girls these days seem to think that a woman's greatest accomplishment is getting a man.
You've had 3 husbands.
I rest my case.
Oh, look.
Oh, my Lord, we were so young.
I don't know what the gals down at the Whole Woman Press would say about my outfit.
Hey, we should do a number tonight for Sophie's party.
I'd have to let out a few seams.
Where's Sophie?
I haven't seen her. Why?
I need to find her now.
Ta-da!
Oh, what the hell is this about?
Well, we found it in the trunk. You should hang it up in the bar and show Sophie what a flunky mom she's got.
No! Burn it! We never want to see it again!
What's wrong, Cuckoo Bed? What happened?
Thought it was past, you know? I thought it was over and I'd almost forgotten. But it isn't!
What isn't?
Nothing. I don't want to talk about it. I knew this would happen. All my life it's been tapping me on the shoulder, and of course it had to come out now. God, why was I such a stupid idiot?
Chiquitita, tell me what's wrong.
I have never seen such sorrow.
Sophie's. You know how I always said it was Sam, the architect, who went back home to get married?
Oh,